Construction crews will demolish the old Sims power plant in Grand Haven today. City leaders want you to stay away from the site while this happens. It's on the schedule for between 8 and 9 this morning. Workers will set up a perimeter ahead of time so that you can't get too close. That area includes the boardwalk, the Chinook Pier parking lots, and the farmers market. If you want to watch, you can do it safely and warmly from home. We'll live stream it for you on our website.